Dylan's coming down from Claiborne.
Oh. Is that today?
You got your eye on something special?
Ruffy, she was built like a watch. A study in balance. A big, tall, full-bodied filly with a neck and head so refined, like a drawing by Da Vinci.
Race or not, I love that horse.
You never fall in love with one.
That is one of Frank's cheap crows.
Where's it been hiding, huh?
Of Laurel strikes again. That, my friend, is Ruffian.
Got any other cheap crows like that one out in the bar?
I sure hope not. It'd scare the hell out of me if I did.
It's Ruffian!
Is there a horse out there to come on with her? As it turned out, there was another challenger out there. Another horse with a perfect record. Not a filly, a colt. His name was Foolish Pleasure. He looked like an outside linebacker, quick and athletic, with muscles in his eyebrows. He was shaping up as the best 2-year-old colt in the country.
It's Ruffian! Sweeps the Philly Triple Crown.
That's it! Yeah! Yeah!
27 and 4/5 seconds. What a performance.
What are the odds, Mr. Whiteley? 26,000 foals registered every year. And dear God sends us this one.
Well, even a blind hog can find an acorn now and then, huh, Dan?
Great match race running a mile and a quarter between Ruffian and Foolish Pleasure on our historic shoot.
She had beaten the colt? We'll never know. It was a race to answer all questions, and it answered none.